I've got it!
Oh, please tell me you haven't been drinking out of the mugs in Mr. Grumpy's cabin. They haven't been washed for months.
And ruin my mould collection. Nein. I've got the solution. So, a supercomputer, Roberta, cannot speak. Which means she can't tell us what to do to stop us hurtling towards this planet and certain destruction.
Yes.
So, I've created a supercomputer. You, the man who can't make a poached egg without melting half the ship. Come, see, here. Now, all I need to do is tell the supercomputer the problem. Computer, what do we need to fix Roberta? Now, let the supercomputer do its work. And...
you've asked the question, what do we need to fix Roberta? The answer is, you need Roberta.
Great. So you've created a supercomputer that says to fix our supercomputer, we need our supercomputer that's broken. Maybe I need to adjust the parameters a little bit. That's not the only thing that needs adjusting.
Oh, this is hopeless. Maybe Michael had the right idea. He's finding the ship's manual and heading to the bridge to try and rewire things.
What were you saying about hopeless? Wait. Something's coming up on the display. Playing Let Your Light Shine. Roberta, what are you doing?